children, this is your ECW English classwork. In this book and homework book, in both the book we have completed the letter P, Q, R. Today's homework is S, letter S, T, U, V. Okay, it's very easy children. This is 4-line format. See, listen carefully. From the second line and third line, write yes. Okay, this is the letter yes. Once again, I'm writing letter yes. Okay, next is letter T. What is this? Letter T. This is letter T. Here the letter U. It's just similar to capital letter only, no children. This is the letter S, U and all. T is different. So U, okay. U. Next V. V, okay. So children, today homework is S, T, U, V. This is S is very easy because it's similarly capital letter only. Similar to capital letter. U, V, all these are same. But T is little different. Okay. So S, T, U, V is your classwork and homework book. Today you have to complete, children. Parents, please help your child to do this homework, to complete this homework at home. Okay. Thank you, parents. Thank you, children.